Thank you. Just to actually park right here, which should give us a pretty good snapshot of the traffic and some of the surrounding area. There's a bank right across the street from here, which is good to know. And otherwise, this is Vietnam, Hanoi, old quarter. And let's say I'm very close by our hotel. So here we are referring to district. We have the new, kind of the newest area of Hanoi. And one is referred as the old quarter. And this is where we're at right now, the old quarter. So, let's get a bit of a view. So even though we have those green lights there for pedestrian to go across, the traffic, as soon as the green light turn on, all the traffic of all those motorcycles, they turn this way. So if I'm waiting for them to stop for me, it's not practical. So it's better at that point to just go across the street and let them make the stop. Otherwise, nothing will ever happen. Right now, most of this area here, the traffic is going straight, but we have been on Street Olivier and I, where all those cars were turning in the same direction that we wanted to go across. So we were really in the middle of a major situation there. But here I noticed that most of the vehicles are going straight, so that wouldn't be much of a challenge compared to some of their area. The horn is being used extensively again, it's a way to communicate, same thing we had when we were in Egypt. But overall, it's pretty good. As I'm focusing on some of the little retail store, it's pretty humid. We haven't really seen the sun since we arrived. It's been always kind of cloudy, even as we're looking at right now, overcast. We really haven't had any rain except the first hour when we landed. But otherwise, it's been just humid, overcast, pretty much the whole time. Maybe a bit of a sunny break, but mostly cloudy. But nothing to complain about. And let's see, I'm just focusing on some of the area here to finish this little snapshot. Souvenir of our old quarter area here of Hanoi. And it's very cute. I could probably stand up here for hours and looking at all this traffic. The thing people are carrying, like this one over there. People carry different things. Cute little hat here. So cute to see. I've seen up to 4 people on one of those motorcycles. Actually, yesterday when we came back from an Ninh Binh, was at during darkness. But there were full family, 2 kids, 2 adults on the same motorbike. So we saw quite a bit of that yesterday. Usually it should be 1 person, maybe 2, but I've seen up to 4 people on a motorbike, 3 adults. I've never seen 4 adults, but I've seen 3 adults on the same motorbike as well. There we go. And I will stop this recording for now.
Okay, go get it.
I'm getting a video.
This is great. That's so cute looking.
There's more coming.
Last one.